Dong Zhuo was slain by Lu Bu. After the sudden death of the man who held the reins of power, the imperial court in Chang'an was once again thrown into turmoil and war. At a time when the court is in trouble and the lords of the East are attacking each other for personal gain, the Yellow Turban remnants have attacked suddenly and with great force to prevent the region of Zhongyuan from being ravaged again. I, Jiao Jiao, must lead my troops to fight against them. But how can we turn the tide when we are outnumbered and the people are terrified? It is not possible to accomplish this with traditional methods. Our only chance of victory lies in unconventional tactics.
The Azure Heaven
is dead!
The Yellow Heaven
must rise!
Kill the dogs of the Han Court!
What a reliable helping hand.
Yellow turbans. Far from folding under General Cao's might, they have grown yet stronger. They have 300,000 soldiers alone, and number a million in total. I can sense you are skilled, but this is no time to be complacent.
that in your arsenal, you will be even more formidable.
Stand back.
As expect enemy, there we will make it soldiers aplenty among the Yellow Turbans of Qing Province.
Yeah! There might be something hidden around here. The battle continues to turn in our favor.
Enough talk!
Tricks on me.
Get carried away!
Take this!
Zhao's army.
What difference does it make? This village is in ruins. Bandits are armies. Wherever they go, death follows. We have to protect our county by ourselves.
Come with us if you desire to save the people. For every second we waste, more will die.
I'll go with you.
My dad, the Tiger Jiang Dong, who fought for our clan his entire life, met his end at Xiangyang. We have inherited his unfulfilled aspirations, forcing us to retreat from enemy territory with his remains. Leaving behind our bloodied allies, we finally shook off the pursuing enemy troops and successfully boarded our ship. We then sought out aid from a trusted friend, a great distance away. Battered and beaten, we were still faced with a huge force of formidable foes without a moment's respite.
The news of Dad's death may plunge the entire Swen clan into chaos.
The time for speculation is over. For now, we bring our old man back home. They're truly persistent in their pursuit.
This seems to be an army I've never seen before.
Rescue Bofu and the others!
Oh, you have my thanks. It appears the rumors about you were not unfounded. I am Zhou Yu. Gong Jin is my courtesy name. I've known Bofu since we were kids. We are like brothers. Upon hearing of Bofu's predicament, I came as fast as I could. These present circumstances are most unpredictable. Bofu and his father, General Su, both spoke of your exploit at Wula Guan Pass. And I would be grateful for your help.
Careful!
I will feel the pain of one of those fiery arrows. We ought to stay out of sight and move with your show. Well done. That puts an end to the onslaught of flaming arrows. Now then, let us proceed. They appear to be a fearsome foe. Be cautious. Your skills are truly impressive. I can already see the enemies fleeing! flagship fell into our trap, just as expected. Since both sides' ships are packed together, we will be able to proceed on foot. All that's left is to eliminate them all. Now, let us set out. For Bofu's safety. As our new lord, his position requires him to come to terms with his father's death. But if he fails to tame his rashness, the Soon clan will be like a ship that flounders upon the rocks. On the other hand, I see valor in him that outshines even his father's. If only he could learn to have some patience.
Thank you.
couldn't hurt to tread lightly here. There's something valuable nearby.
Yeah.
foe. Be cautious. I'm impressed that you managed to push me this far.
Yuji is finally dead. Yet the chaos caused by Elixir has spread far and wide, continuing to afflict the land. After my brothers and I reunited, Cao Cao defeated Yuan Shao and became the dominating power in Zhongyuan. Meanwhile in Jing Province, the city of Xiangyang is still suffering in the wake of Yuji's evil deeds. With no lord to protect them from harm, the people have been left in dire straits. We have therefore decided to travel to Jing Province and brave the darkness there, in order to help the people.
Seems you like trouble as much as I do. How about joining me then? So, I see you're new around here. Sad as it is, this whole place is swarming with demons. It's kinda odd though. They didn't kill everyone. They actually captured some alive. And then they took them in that direction. I've seen lots of things in my travels, but never a demon kidnapping a human. I don't know what they're up to, and I don't really want to think about it. In any case, we ought to go after them. Let's go. There are such savage demons even here. From what I've heard, the entire northern region of Jing Province has been deserted for years, since Governor Liu went missing. Such a shame that this once peaceful area has fallen into ruin. Even still, I can't help but feel something odd is afoot here. Damn it! Why do I feel so weak? What's with this water?
Shut up!
with me? Get carried away. Don't want to die. How can I lose like this? Thanks. Now, it's time to get serious.
Irritated.